Hello, and welcome to Maths with J. Here, we're going to look at the difference between the less than symbol and the greater than symbol. It's really important not to mix them up. All you need to do is to remember that the bigger side of the symbol is nearest to the bigger number, and the smallest side of the symbol is nearer the smaller number. So if we want to write 2 is less than 3, the pointy part of the symbol, the smallest side, is nearest to the 2, and the biggest side, the open side, is nearest to the 3. Similarly, to write that 3 is greater than 2, we're using the greater than symbol, the more than symbol, and the open side of the symbol is again closest to the 3, and the pointy side right next to the 2. That's all there is to it.